What are they, Captain?
Back!
You must get me treasure!
Leave them to me.
Defeat all the Unversed. That's already enough. We only need one move. Then you get into the next dance. So cool. Back to a lock break.
Assistance, I'd have demanded it. We had the situation under control. Isn't that right, Smee?
Oh, yes, Captain, completely. We would have cleaved those fiends to the brisket, we would. Why, I'd have given him a little of this and this.
And don't think your efforts mean you'll get a share of me treasure, understand?
I'm not after your precious box, Captain. I'm looking for a person. A boy wearing a mask. Ring any bells?
No, not a one.
Figures.
It's me, your blithering barnacle. We're off. We shall leave this place before the light draws them back again.
Oh. Hey, hold on. What did you just say about the light?
Ah, yes, it's heartbreaking, really. This chest, you see, contains light gathered from all around. And I've got an acquaintance, a boy, who's sure to try and seize it.
A boy who's after the light. If it's not Benitez, then who? Hey, why don't I help you keep the light safe? Maybe you could tell me more about this boy who's troubling you. What's his name?
Peter Pan!
Interesting to see if you play Tower Story, always at the beginning help the bad guys, the villains.
This chest, which fits. We brought the Skull Rock safely. Don't let that Peter Pan anywhere near it.
Right. I got you covered.
Nice. Next vault. Music's pretty sick. I don't think I need to sell anything. Dark Haze. Nothing interesting.
Here.
Man, level 20. Holy crazy. I came from here, right? Yep. I have two ways. Nope. I was not able to hit the Emperor. That's okay. Today was just, in general, a very bad day. Nothing went right. That's okay. Sometimes I have these days. It's okay. Stop despawning. Unlocked Rising Rock 2, nice. Let's see what that is. Second finisher in that wall. Alright, so we need some walks now. It's hard to not tilt when nothing goes right. It's super hard to control as well. But when the internet is going down, in general nothing goes correct, the game crashes twice. It's like, no. Someone wants to have trouble. Yeah. It is what it is. Tomorrow is a new day, and I'm not gonna think about that. Oh yeah, I have a new sword. Oh yeah, this is all done. Cool. Important to check it from time to time. Aerial slam. Fire surge actually kinda important, but I might just do it. See, fire strike's not that important. And brutal blast. Well, maybe I should use it. I mean, when it comes hard to hard, I just make a new one. Meteor crash, that sounds actually pretty sick. Leap high into the air and bring your keyblade down on the enemy along with a slew of meteors. Uses two slots. Wait, how can I... okay. This is how you start from where, okay. I mean, that sounds pretty good. We'll do that. Hey, Perky, cool, cool. Mirio, no, not Mirio, it's Meteor. What's up, Pakoga? And to top it off, you got salty people blaming you for your very existence? Yeah, that didn't happen today. Thank God. No, I got Leaf Bracer again. Unlucky. I already have that. Where are your parties from? Ah, that did happen to you. Had today again a person who had that bot on, because you can see it on the name, it says like overlay or something. Pretty funny. So what did I get? Meteor crash. Shush. und ihn. Say goodbye. Nice, that's safe for now. In ranked? No, in lobbies. Not lobbies, in player match. Where I was testing connection. Thank God. People like it, huh? Guess for player matches, I don't really care. I mean, if it helps them learn the game, then yeah, go for it. I don't really care. So do you think you played differently than the rest, or was it same? You played better. You played pretty good, I think. You punished some stuff for sure. I think it does help. But yeah, as if it's lobbies or player matches, I don't care, because it's whatever. When it's ranked, then I don't know. In-game information is like. Kaiser goes back. You played pretty good, yeah, better than me probably, because I'm a shit player in this game anyway, so it's pretty easy to. Meteor crash. That's so sick. No idea where I'm going, but it's okay. No, no, no. Not that I realized. No, 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 no. Not at all. Probably gonna finish this story with Terra tomorrow. It's a trap! Oh my god, how many enemies? You're done. No. Oh, nice. So how do you go there? Maybe later. Was ist das Spiel eigentlich? PC oder spielt sie? Das ist über PC. Über Epic Game Launcher, über den Fortnite Launcher. Okay, what the? Mein Fortnite? Morgen um 18 Uhr dann. Oder vielleicht auch Mittwoch um 20 Uhr statt ICFC. Weil ICFC spielen immer behinderte Leute mit, die denken, es gibt gute Connections online. Ja man, safe. Ein bisschen Türme bauen, dies, das, wisst ihr, wie das ist. Let's go! We pushed them so far, the music stopped playing. Ich hab echt, ohne Witz, das ist jetzt Real Talk. Ich weiß nicht, ob ich diese Woche ICFC spielen möchte. Real Talk. Das Spiel ist das Story Game. Gib mir mal zur Story. Na moin. Wir zielen voll weit. Wie du musst. Hä? Hey? Oh. Wait, where do I have to go? Wie du machst jetzt Pause. Ja, Tamam, ich spiele nur für dich. Tatsu streamt nicht, Tatsu macht Studien. Leider. Ich muss für Prüfungen lernen, Alter, ich mach gar nichts. Ich stattdessen zocke ich Kingdom Hearts, Alter. Ich bin so gefickt. Sagst du so, wie es ist. Wie lange habt ihr denn noch Ramadan? Du musst spielen? Tschüss. Ah, okay, krass, immer noch so viel. Weiß gar nicht, wie Leute das machen, die arbeiten und das und fasten. Gibt es sowas überhaupt? Arbeiten und fasten? Ist doch übertrieben anstrengend so. Gibt's? Stell ich mir übertrieben stressig vor. Man gewöhnt sich dran. Okay. Musik geht mir langsam richtig auf den Sack. Ja, glaube ich. Puh. Oh, I'm almost at the end, I think. Of this world. Not long, I think. Oh yeah, what's with the keyblade? Keyblade. Okay, free and... Okay. Do I need that though? I don't have magic moves. Think not. Okay, maybe I should remove moves and level up other shit, quick blitz or some shit. From Dava. Du hast eh aufgelegt, das Pult ergibt Mittwoch auch, du musst einfach. Ja, komm, was für Glück, Alter. Digga, ich hab Mr. Crossfire, ja. Vierbar sein Urgroßvater, ich hab lieber Fortnite gespielt, dieses Set zu spielen. Sagst du dir so, wie es ist, Alter. Ja, ich habe vorletztes Mal bei ICFC, ich habe direkt erstes Match gegen Real Menace gespielt. Du weißt nicht, was du mit Easy meinst. Einmal Glück hat oder was? Jetzt sind wir leider, die Guten spielen halt gegen die Guten und du spielst halt gegen die anderen krassen Barbus.
Pardon me, Captain, but it's about that shooting star I was mentioning to you.
Vorhin ist er weggemacht. Oder nicht? Ah, ne, er ist verloren.
Most shooting stars twinkle for a bit and then they go out. But this one, it kept on sparkling and shining even after it crashed down. Why, what if it's really a big, enormous, priceless gemstone?
Idiot! Why didn't you tell me? We've a bit of business to attend to and must, I fear, step away. I trust you can see to things till I return.
Sure. When Peter Pan gets here, I'll be waiting.
Ich hatte einmal richtig knapp gegen Freund verloren, aber danach nicht mehr. Krass. Ich war mal zurück nach Korea. Nicht Spaß.
That old codfish. Looks like he's found himself a new flunky. I'll fly down and distract
him. Ich würde gerne mal gegen den Z spielen.
You move in and nab the treasure.
Are you Peter Pan?
That's me.
The light is not yours to take.
Könntest du ihn besiegen? Was weiß ich, ich habe doch nie gegen ihn gespielt. Put Peter Pan in this place. Ein.
You won't stop me.
Tschüss. Oh, unblockable knife.
You're done.
Kill Peter Pan. Okay. Learned Blade Charge. That's another stand. Or Commander Switch, whatever you want to call it.
What do you want with the light?
Light? What light?
Look, Pan! We've got the chest!
No! Not yet, you blockhead!
Hey!
What is this?
What is this?
Treasure, of course. Jewels, doubloons, you know, the usual stuff.
I've been guarding a pile of loot.
Sounds like you've been tricked.
I'll say. I owe you an apology. I picked a fight over nothing.
Oh, it was all in good fun. Not every day I get to fight such a good swordsman.
Say, what's your name anyway?
Terra.
Right then, Terra. Which way did Hook go?
They said something about a shooting star.
Shooting star? Tinkerbell must be in danger. Men, guard that treasure with your lives!
Aye, aye, sir!
You go and get him, Pan!
Well, I should be on my way.
This is so sick. It's with Disney Welten. Die Guten noch. Nee, nee, ich habe das Spiel nur extra auf Englisch gemacht, damit die Leute es verstehen, die in meinem Stream einschalten sollten. Spiel gibt es natürlich auch komplett auf Deutsch. Also die Synchro ist trotzdem auf Englisch oder Japanisch, aber das Spiel selbst ist auch auf Deutsch. Ich habe es nur auf Englisch gestellt. Ich kenne die Story eh.
Say goodbye.
Aber ich glaube, ich weiß nicht, ob das Spiel, was ich jetzt gerade spiele, ein japanisches Synchro hat. Also ich glaube, Kingdom Hearts 3 und vielleicht auch 2 kann man umstellen. Ich glaube, bei denen kann man es tatsächlich nicht. Aber ich brauche ich auch nicht. Also bei dem Spiel brauche ich es wirklich nicht. Jetzt hole ich mir einer der wichtigsten Moves im Spiel ab gleich. Wow. Claudius Pack 1. Ich höre, ich ficke diesen Move. Mit Herz und Seele. Da. Ach, Solo. Yes! Solo. Oh, die sind richtig. Geben gute Items. Nein, nein! Oh, die kommen mit. Ja, oh, sind sie weg. Okay, egal. Ich fliege komplett durch die Map. Einfach nur nach 10.3k Chakra Points. Tut mir leid, Mann. Gestern war nicht dein Tag. Und Orakel einmal. Schuh. Hast auf die falschen Leute gesetzt. Wie in Devil May Cry. Das ist laut, Alter. Ja, Mann. Ja, war nicht einfach, das Turnier. Kein Fall. Pika ist gut, Orakel ist gut. Er hat noch Salt Cell, der ist gut. DBP. Also. Früher war das Turnier aber nicht. Auf keinen Fall. Tetsu hat einfach 188 Euro gewonnen. Oh Mann. Er braucht nicht mehr Arbeit. Selbst der Dritte hat 40 Euro und immerhin, ne? So long as I have his precious pixie, Pan's demise is all but assured. Ja. You know, I didn't give it that much thought. Just doing what my heart tells me. That's mutiny, and you'll walk the plank for it. That sound.
Hooray! We sure showed hook this time.
The fuck.
Star up there is another world.
Huh? Terra.
Yep. Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own. The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
What? I don't get it.
In other words, they're just like you, Ben.
What does that mean?
You'll find out someday, I'm sure. I want to know now.
Ja, er ist sehr aggressiv. Wenn du den zu viel Freiraum gibst, dann ist er dann zerstört dich, zerflattert dich einfach komplett. Ich habe ihn auch unterschätzt damals, als ich das erste Mal gespielt habe.
So much for the pirate treasures. Did you guys really want the jewels and gold that badly?
No, we don't care about that stuff.
But Pan was counting on us.
I'll tell you what. Put the stuff that's really special to you in there. That can be your treasure.
Yeah! Real swell idea. Thanks!
Kinda makes me wonder what I'd put in there.
Pixie Petal. Krass. Ja, so ist der und DPP. Hell's wie Gott. Du hast das Hang besiegt.
This light. It's so warm.
Boah. Krank. This event is very important to the story. What happens here is maybe one of the most important moments in the game. In the series. Da gibt ihr drin. Ah, man. Du hast doch nie Kingdom Hearts gespielt, ne?
Aqua. Ven.
Na, okay.
I wonder if we'll ever be a team again. Looks like all the things that once held us together just push us further away. And now the light has led me here. What am I supposed to do?
Vielleicht Final Fantasy.
Hey, slow down.
Muss ich dir vorstellen, die zwei, die da laufen, die zwei, sind die Hauptcharaktere von den nächsten Teilen. Kingdom Hearts 1, 2, 3. Das sind die Main Characters eigentlich. Das sind die Iconic Characters. Als Kind, quasi. Weil das ist ja die Vorgeschichte von der Serie. Und Tetsu.
Oh, ahoy! We're over here! Riku, race ya! First one to the boat gets to be captain!
Ich und Tetsu und der andere ist, keine Ahnung. Shaman oder so. Das Spiel ist mega kompliziert. Story ist mega kompliziert, glaub mir. He knew.
Why would you say that?
Because nobody lives out here. And I know you're not from the main island.
Smart kid. So how about you? What are you doing here?
Oh. My friend's dad took us out on the boat. This is where we like to play. But they won't let us row out here by ourselves. Not till we get older.
Must be hard, huh? Stuck in one place.
I heard once there was a kid who left for good.
Ooh. Oh, what the fuck? Das zeigen die alles? The fuck? Keiner kann in die Zukunft sehen.
So how did you get here anyway?
Is there
Der andere, der mit den braunen Haaren, der heißt Sora, ist der Hauptcharakter in den nächsten Teilen. Und das ist Riku. Riku ist so der Sasuke, der so ein bisschen Darkness hat, so erst böse ist und dann ist alles Friede, Feuer, Eierkuchen. Und Sora ist so der Naruto. Legit. Heftiger als Tetsu? Nee, dann bin ich das auch nicht. Aber ich bin nicht eine Ratte, weißt du? So, ich bin halt nur Light, weißt du? Ich spiele halt meinen Geese und dann ist gut. Und Riku, das ist halt Tetsu, Sasuke. Weißt du? Ich spiele die ganze Cloud und dann der Hund wechselt auf die Idee. Der Moment ist wichtig. Very important moment.
In your hand, take this key. So long as you have the makings, then through this simple act of taking, its wielder you shall one day be. And you will find me, friend.
That's a lie.
No ocean will contain you then. No more borders around or below or above. So long as you champion the ones you love.
Er macht ihn gerade zum nächsten Schlüsselschwertkämpfer, Schlüsselschwertmeister. Und er vertraut ihm quasi.
You gotta keep this a secret, okay? Otherwise, all the magic will wear off.
Fairy tale.
Hey, what was that all about?
You know. Nee, es ist hier nicht Lucy. Harte Filia. Tell me.
Who was that guy? Somebody you know? Maybe. Oh, there you go again. Just tell me.
I really can't. I've gotta keep it a secret.
Not with me, you don't. I'm like the best secret keeper in the world.
Nice try.
Oh, Riku.
Protect the things that matter. Right. My friends matter to me too. So, I still have things that I have to protect.
Ends of the Earth. Ist der braunhaarige jünger als der? Ja, das jünger. Ein bisschen, aber nicht viel. Vielleicht ein Jahr oder zwei. Passt ja dann. Ja. Muss dir quasi vorstellen. Die haben ja hier Schlüsselschwerter, das sind so deren Waffen. Und. Nur die auch wirklich in Anführungszeichen dem Licht folgen, also gut sind und nicht die auf die böse Seite gehen, können Schlüsselschwerter wirklich oder bleiben bei den Schlüsselschwertern oder die behalten die. Und Riku war ja der Auserwählte durch den Hauptcharakter gerade eben, dadurch, dass er dieses Ritual in Anführungszeichen gemacht hat. Dadurch, dass er im ersten Teil, wo die dann älter sind, auf die böse Seite kommt, kriegt nicht er das Schlüsselschwert, sondern Sora, der andere. Was ist das? Das hier? Das ist nur die World Map. Hier sind die ganzen Welten, das ist ja dann hier Rapunzel oder sieben Zwerge. Was haben wir hier noch gehabt? Disney Town, Hercules, das war Peter Pan, das war Lilo und Stitch. Ich weiß nicht, ohne Lilo. Das ist jetzt die letzte Welt. Und die Story ist mega kompliziert. Am Anfang fängt das auch relativ gechillt an. Und danach irgendwann geht es um Zeit. Time Travel. Ich weiß nicht, wie heißt es auf Deutsch. Wir reisen in die Vergangenheit zurück und komplett crazy. Zeitreisen, ja genau. Lost.
Then I just saw him. He passed right in front of me. What happened?
Ventus is on his way home. If you could have seen the fury in his eyes, I'm certain he's capable of anything. I fear the boy may attempt to force the truth out of Eric.
Komm jetzt Spoiler, by the way. falls du Spieler spielen möchtest. Sag's mir schon mal. So, es kommt mir, ist so oft bei mir. Ich gebe nur das kleine Spider-Woman. Will das auch spielen, aber guck's trotzdem. Ja, moin. Tamam. Die Musik. Ja, Mann, es ist OG. Also komm, jetzt kommt ein wichtiger Story-Arc, ne? Ich bin jetzt kurz am Ende. Was ist das denn?
But you must exist no more.
What? Ja, fast vom gesamten Spiel.
Have you gone mad?
I command you, step aside.
No!
You will not heed your master?
I won't.
Why do all my attempts to reach you fail? If you don't have it in your heart to obey, then you will have to share Ventus's fate.
Ja, du spielst halt drei verschiedene Main Characters, deswegen geht das so schnell. Man kommt verschiedene Endings, verschiedene Charaktere. Du spielst das Spiel quasi dreimal durch.
You may be my master, but I will not let you hurt my friend!
The darkness taken you, Terra?
Genau, ja.
Wait, Terra.
Und am Ende gibt's noch mal ein Secret Ende, wenn du alle gespielt hast. Die. Crown Master Error Cross Anger. Echt? Weiß nicht, ob es eine japanische Version gibt. Ich kenne nichts anderes. Tschüss, er macht einen Virgil. Oh mein Gott, der parried. Für mich ist das so Kindheit, dieses Spiel. Deswegen stört es mich überhaupt nicht. Ich kenne nichts anderes. Oh mein Gott! Wow. Oh, die Parries. Wow, nice damage. Ne, damals gab es das Spiel nicht auf PC. Damals gab es das Spiel nur auf PlayStation. Das ist jetzt neu. Ich hab hier nur einen Vertrag, einen kurzen. Also ist jetzt nichts. Ist jetzt nicht, den uns nicht aufgekauft oder so. Ah.
Say goodbye.
Say goodbye. Oh, nice.
Take that.
Oh mein Gott, oh mein Gott. Ja, Mann, das ist mega Nostalgie. Ich hab schon als kleines Kind Kingdom Hearts gespielt. Okay, one more. Gutes Tempo. Kann nicht mit leben. Komm, Perry. Okay, dann nicht. Ja, fünfter, genau. Ich hab absolut keinen Plan.
What have I done? Master, I just wanted to keep Ben safe.
No, you were right. I failed you, Terra. Perhaps I've no one to blame but myself.
He's studying.
And now I've done worse. Raised my Keyblade against you and Ventus. My own heart is darkness.
Dann wird das nicht langweilig. Ich kann nichts lernen, wenn ich nichts check. Ah, Nebencharakter. Ah, die Themen check ich nicht. Ist egal.
What a sight. Why do you trouble yourself with remorse, Master Terra? The man was bent on doing harm to your friend, his own pupil.
Master Xehanort, why?
You know, at times I find your progress quite striking. But you still fall short. Let all that anger out, my boy. Give your heart over to darkness.
What do you mean?
Still so blind. Then I will make you see. Come to the place where all Keyblade wielders leave their mark on fate. The Keyblade Graveyard.
Das ist der Endboss.
You will watch your dear Ventus.
Deine Stimme ist aber schon gestorben, leider.
And the last bite within you will die.
Ja, Mann. Richtig krank, so Hi-Hachi-mäßig, aber alle RIP. Was für Themen? Zum Beispiel... bei Zahlungsversuch, Zahlungsverzug, was passiert, oder bei Zinsen, nee, warte mal. Ich bin so los, ich weiß schon mal, was da los. Tja. Wie ist es doch mal? Finanzierung, Investition, Leasing, Kredite, Kapitalbeschaffung, also langweiliger Scheiß drin. Finanzierungsformen, Sicherung von Bankkrediten. Digga, das ist alles so ekelhaftes Deutsch, Alter. Förderungsmanagement. Halt's Maul, Alter. Außergerichtliche kaufmännische Mahnverfahren bei Zahlungsverzug, Digga. Halt's Maul, ey.
Aqua. I won't let him hurt you.
Lies mir nur die deutschen Wörter, Alter. Die reine raus, Alter. Raus aus der Lunze, ey. Ich versteh kein Wort von dem, was die labern. Ich habe das Gefühl, ich habe irgendwie 10 Monate keine Schule gehabt oder so. Und auf einmal stehe ich da und weiß gar nicht, was ich hier mache. So fühle ich mich. Ja, komplett lost, Alter. Mich kannst du wirklich dieses Jahr einfach in die Tonne treten. Hey, Kaisuko, was geht? Wie war die Arbeit? Gut. Gutes Gefühl. Alles chillig. Hatte genug Zeit zum Lernen. Alles chillig. Was geht bei dir? Wie läuft Fasten? So, ja, komm. Einfach ein bisschen gelernt, direkt gut. Ah, ich spiele Rank mit Leo gerade. Ach, Alter, krass. Stimmt, du findest ja Leo cool. Nice, nice. Ja, aber es war nicht die schwerste Arbeit. Also alles chillig. Guck jetzt, dass ich den Story-Teil durchspiele. Und dann grinde ganz viel. Bis ich Level 99 bin. I do for friendship. Kurz gucken, ob der Stream läuft. In sich. So. Quick Blitz. Sonic. I need something of Sonic. No, some count like that. Blizzard Edge. Okay, I'll have to wait. Level that up. Okay, this is almost done. I like the magic. -2. Yeah, doesn't like magic. Okay. Mega Potion. Elixir. Map. This game is still too loud. All right, got to the tornadoes. So important. Man. I can't tell where he is. Everyone looks so weird. Ja, alles gut. Oh mein Gott. What? Okay. Interessant. Ich hatte ja heute extra Schule. Ich habe morgen auch Schule, nur für die Prüfung zu lernen. jetzt gerade keinen Bock zu lernen mehr. Damage. Hier packt nochmal. Er ist nicht schlecht, aber er ist einfach nicht mehr gut im Vergleich zu den Charakteren. Aber macht schon Bock. Ah. Okay. Nee. Wir haben einen Tag online und den anderen Tag haben wir quasi in der Schule. Und heute war der Tag, wo wir in die Schule gehen konnten. Wir mussten vorher nur so einen Corona-Test, Schnelltest durchführen, quasi, dass wir alle negativ sind. Und dann ist es wie normale Schule fast. Offline. Ja, ich habe sie offline gestreamt. Offline geschrieben. Heute glaube ich gar keinen Bock. Wir tacken irgendwie. Ich habe gestern so tacken nicht gefühlt. New Stunts. What? Oh mein Gott. Stop. Walkbreaker. Okay. Few more. Nice, level up. Thunderbolt. Ja, hit him from behind. Oh mein Gott. Nice, Arsenal on level 5. Nicht nur wegen der Connection, aber ich hoffe, ich kann morgen ICFC streamen. Wenn die Connection nicht besser wird, dann who knows. Ich habe es heute noch nicht probiert. Wenn nicht, ist auch nicht so schlimm. Vielleicht mal gut, mal eine Runde auszusetzen. Oh mein Gott. You're done. Ah. Doch, ist schlimm, ich setz schon aus. Was für schlimm, Alter. Ob ich jetzt nochmal am 13. Platz ausscheide, selbst wenn ich Top 8 schaffe, dann schaffe ich halt Top 8 und los. Aber, keine Ahnung, ich brauche manchmal auch mal eine Pause, das Gefühl. Aber ja, ich finde Connection gutes Spiel, ich trotzdem. Weißt du. Wenn die scheiße ist, dann spiele ich nicht. Kann ich ja nicht. Ich hab Bock, den anderen Leuten den Spaß zu verderben. Ja, mal gucken. Fast durch mit dem Spiel. Boxes. Nope. Anything to upgrade. Binding Strike. Windcutter. I mean, it's too late to upgrade anyways, I'm at the end of the game. Same.
You're done.
Oh, cool. Blade charge. New stance. Oh mein Gott. Oh mein Gott. Wow. Try out the moves. I think that's it. Yep. The last one. What is this? Can't even see the enemy. What is this? Can't even see him. Okay. Bam, that's the end of the game. The end of his chapter. Blitz. Okay. I need something with Sonic. Shit, okay. I don't have it. So I need to fuse that as well. Let's see if I can do that before I finish this game. Hold up. Wow, can it be a bit smaller? Holy moly. Sonic Blade. One second. Chaos Blade. Fire Dash and Thunder Surge. Fire Dash. I don't have Fire Dash. Fire Strike. Anything else? Zantezuken, Dark Haze, Sonic Blade and Stopka. Sonic Blade. Okay. Thunder Surge. Okay. Might wanna do that before I finish this. Hold up. Just somewhere to fight a bit. To grind it very quick. Let's go here. Chateau, yeah. Just something quick to level up. Did I buy the white one? Hold up. I think I bought the wrong one. Wait. I buy it. Oh my god. I bought the wrong one. Wait. Can't I go like quickly? Yes. Okay, wait. This is the right one. Shit, I bought the wrong one. Nope, that's the wrong one. Fuck. Fire Dash and Thunder Surge. Fire Dash, Fire Dash. I bought Fire Strike. Oh no, I have it. I have it. Okay. I'm so confused.
So long. Let's go.
Level 2.
You're done.
Yeah. Oh, next one. Ah, nice. Stop running away. Unlock Darkstar 1. Okay, cool. No, don't go inside. Is that it? No. Wow. I wasted it. First video. Oh, fire dash is done, okay. Thunder Surge and Fire Dash. It's gonna be Sonic Blade. Right? Fire Dash, Thunder Surge. Okay, that worked. Now we need to level up that. And then we can finish this game. Only level 2. Oh, cool. Dark Impulse. Again, way too much. Okay, I think that's it.
go.
Brace it again.
You're done.
It's level 3. I think it has like 4 or 5 levels. I want to see the finisher again.
You're done. Say goodbye.
Oh.
Say goodbye.
Getting the good moves now. Finally. Yeah, it has 5 levels. So one more. One more one. That should be it then.
Let's go. Say goodbye.
Oh. Want some?
Say goodbye.
Like one enemy is missing. Yeah, exactly one enemy. Alrighty. I'll save, because I don't know if there's a percentage that you get this move, or if you get it every time. I want to be sure. Okay, let's see. Dark Haze and Sonic Blade. We'll put in Wellspring Crystal, Chaos Blade. Nice. Okay, I have Chaos Blade. Wait, put this in here. Stolen goes in here. Meteor Crush is only gonna be for the end of this game, but it's actually not a good move. It's okay, but I'll remove it later. Cool, I need like one more Kyuraga and that's it. But I can buy, I think. Confuse Blade or something. Okay, Confusion Strike, yeah, same shit. Blizzard Edge. I can make that, why not? Why not? Shimmering Crystal, do something else. Let me see what that is actually. Blizzard Edge, it's nothing new as it seems. Is it like the other one? No, let's see, I don't know. Ah, okay, it's like this. Ah. It's okay. Sunny Black Knights. You can buy that. You can buy Sun Tezuken as well. It's pretty cool. It's not gonna help me though. I need Thunder Surge. I'm gonna need it a lot later. But for now it's okay. Kyuraga. And I think... I think that's it. Yeah. Blizzard Edge. No. Was Thunder Surge? Thunder Surge. We'll remove Meteor Crash. Get in another healing. And... I guess I can put that in. Finishing Commandos. Ah yeah, I'm on this now. Mm-hmm. Cool. Alright. Let's finish this. Not bad. And then afterwards I'm gonna grind. But now I wanna finish this game first. Fang, I'm ready. Chaos Blade. Asolum. HP boost is full. Blizzard screen. I'm not gonna need now. Once more, nice, that's good. Once more and second chance. Pretty important ones for later. Actually, very important. Alright. The sticker thing I didn't check. Sure, I had a few that I didn't use. Yeah, a lot actually. Limit Storm. You can check what, yeah, where you missed one. Disney Town, I haven't got a single one. Sonic Blade, you get at 110. With Mixed Resistance. Limit Storm. Okay. Cool. Alright.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The Master, he tried to hurt Ben. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
Xehanort wants me and Benitez to fight. Make some kind of keyblade. But the Master said we can't let that happen. And he tried to destroy me.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Relax, Ben. We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
I may have to fight Vanitas after all. If I do, guys, I want you to...
The three of us can never be torn apart, all right? I'll always find a way.
Asking you as a friend, just put an end to me.
Oh shit.
Keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat. As a great keyblade war raged, countless keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key. And it will soon belong to me. Keyblade!
Non-CGI opening cutscene. Ja, er ist krank. Alles gut, er lebt noch.
Ben, are you okay?
Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah.
admirably done. I knew this was a journey you could make. Over the unseen wall that divides darkness and light. And I was not wrong, Terra!
My friend, Ben. You tell me, Xehanort. What did you do to him?
Why, I did him a favor and freed the darkness inside him. Alas, poor adventurers never have the fortitude for such strenuous trials.
Xehanort!
Uff, Bossfight Number One. Damage. Oh mein Gott. Okay, Number One.
Was my master? No. My father, Eric, is not enough for you. Leave my friends alone!
Yes, boy, that's it. More! Let your whole heart blacken with anger!
Jeez. I forgot about that. Okay, number two. After this comes one more fight. That one's a bit harder. One more fight after this.
Be the arc that sustains me!
this heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness and also end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came.
Oh yeah.
Submits, your heart succumbs. So why does your mind resist?
Legit, we just play his will now. Lingering will. Alright, final boss. God, the music, dude. This fight is not that easy. And you never played it. Because he can actually heal and stuff. It's not that hard, but yeah. In comparison to the other boss fights, it's not that easy. Fuck that out. Hey, Spyro. Ah, he does all Solemn as well. And he can parry as well. He basically does what I do. Ah, shit. But the music. Come on, do your bolts. Oh, well, you do that. I can do that as well. It's okay. As long as I have more than one HP, I can't die. The lost. Ah. Bam. Oh, this move's annoying in Kingdom Hearts 3 because it's unblockable. The last hits, I think. Here it's pretty easy. Oh, yes, I can do this one. Oh. It's time for Meteors. You can't. Shit. You can't block him. Ah, oh, shit. Get through some Chaos Blade. It's fireball. That was a sick game. He heals, yeah, that's what I mean. Oh my god. Just to be safe. Surprised he hasn't used Ultimate Cannon. Oh shit, just wanna talk about it! That was way too much damage. No. Again? Shit. So, let me try to block. Maybe you can actually block him. Oh wow, I haven't even seen the first one. I missed. Oh my god, he does it again. Can't block them. This ain't Kingdom Hearts 2. Gotta take all the hits. Again? Oh my god. I might beat. Yes. Cool. Oh wow. Pre-win that cutscene? That's a thing. Man, the quality is shit. Ah, yeah, the cape.
Mm-hmm.
Just appeared. Alright. Sword is almost larger than him. Tragic, tragic moment for everyone. Kingdom Hearts closes again. First time I've ever seen the good guys lost. Yeah, true. They basically lost. Towers. Will is the only thing that remained. Ventus got in a sleep, in a very long sleep. And lost his heart. And Aqua tries to rescue them, but gets...
Then. One day, I will set this right.
Aqua gets into the realm of darkness. Very sad ending. Can't skip this. Yeah. Normal ward 48%. Fire strike, critical impact, Ventus, Trias, damn. 6 hours. Yeah, no. Replace it, this save is very important because this is a cleared save data, yeah. Be sure to hang on this clear data. You might find a use for it down the line. Yeah, you should not override the save. Hey Spyro, you wanna get me you wanna see me get killed in 2 seconds? You know what? You know what I want to try. Wait. Yeah, Kaizoku, pass mal auf, was ist passiert. I'm gonna show how you to die in 10 seconds, probably. Is it here? I think it's here, right? Is it not here? You're gonna do it. Wait, am I missing something? Do you need to achieve something first? Oh wow, wait. I need to Google actually. I think I'm missing something. I can't do it now. Is that something to... Has this, maybe something with Mirage Arena? Wait, let me check. Normally there's a secret boss in this area, but maybe you have to have some conditions to do first. I can't remember, it's been too long. Mysterious figure. Oh, really? I don't even know. Oh, How to get the fight. Let me quickly Google. First, you have to beat the final chapter. No, you have to do the Vanitas thing first. Yeah, okay, then that's impossible for now. That's not beatable right now. That's the other boss fight I would get wrecked. Wait, but where is that? Because that's not the one. Vanita Spirit. I need to fight Vanita Spirit first. But how do you get Vanita Spirit? Hold up. Because I know that it's in like a desert or something, but how do you get there? Vanita's Spirit. Okay, I need to finish all the chapters first. Next, complete all reports. Damn, why is my headset almost empty? Battery, didn't I charge that? Wait, I have to put it on a thing. Shit, okay, you need to beat the final thing first. Alright, then I can't show it yet. Fuck. Never mind. I got to go. Oh, chill out. Hold up. I'm lucky. Need to put it on a cable, actually. Now it's charging. Man. Not used to that. Alright, then not. Well, then should I first do the stories or should I do Mirage Arena? I mean, in the end, I need to do them, right? Let's skip this. Yeah. Damn, you can change the colors. Whatever. I don't need that. I remember I did these. I don't know for what. I think for Ultima. Man, playing these games is really a grind thing, huh? Okay. Doesn't tell you a level, huh? Recommended level. Oh wait, why does he have that sword? Thank God I looked at it. Well, I might do this when I finish all the chapters. Damage so good. Rock breaker. Can I save the thing? Next dance. Nope. Wow. Final boss. I can't even remember. Oh. Wait, isn't that a boss from Kingdom Hearts 2? Or am I stupid? No, I think I'm just super stupid. You've seen that? What? Oh my god, what is this damage? And why can't I get a perfect? I will. Shush. Oh yeah. Ugh, so stupid. Yeah, just fly away. You fought your way through Day of Reckoning in Arena Mode level 2. Ultima was level 30. Damn, look at my life, but I didn't even realize. I can't remember for what you have to do this besides Ultima. Maybe nothing else. Maybe I'm just imagining stuff. I don't want to get 100% in this game, but I mean, I need to level up anyways if I want to do all the fights. This is a good way to grind it. Next level at 20. Next enemy gives me level up. Magic increase for magic while I'm playing tower. Not good. My magic stats are minus one of that sort, so... You know. Am I too far? Ugh. Might be a bit too far. Magic, yeah, magic will always go to Aqua, that's so true. Tower's the one guy for that shit. I still like Tower the most, I don't know why. Nice, I didn't want that. Whenever I play BPS again, I always pick Terra as my first character. Don't know why. Hey. Boss fight? Ah, this shit again. This is where I died the first time in this game, I think. Not this time. Okay, nice. They're not, I'm sorry. This boss looks so funny, yeah, this enemies look so weird. Huge damage, hello? Remember fighting the doll in Kingdom Hearts 3? Yeah. Yeah, I remember. Oh, it's so weird. You win. Let me save quickly. My game likes to crash from time to time. I don't know why. And I don't want to do this again. Just to be sure. So, okay, I can only do the bosses. The secret bosses whenever I beat all story modes. So another motivation to do them. I'm gonna level 3, okay. And I have to do the races again as well. Okay, whatever. I'll do them, but not now. I'll probably do this and then just switch character. Do their story. You guys can decide what who I play. Plus, Terra is like the first pick, and then I don't even care. The rest is just whatever. Just give me someone. And I'll do the grinding afterwards, though. Bend an aqua. Save the best for the last. True, yeah. But that would mean Terra's the worst. I like Terra. Aqua's pretty cool. I wasted it. So good. Chaos Blade. No. Okay, never mind, you went into me. What do you mean? You mean a cutscene or what? So we didn't really need to practice. You're done. Oh shit. Too late. I did play it, but did we train? I know we had a conversation, but I can't remember more.
Okay, I fought
boss fight now? No. Boah, that was close. Oh, shit. And it exploded in my face. Video. Oh really? Damn. That's cool. Ah, these birds. They're not strong or anything, but annoying to attack. Did he just take the orbs? The money? What the fuck? Now he escapes off this. Now he has a weapon. Imprisoner too.
You're done.
No, I can't finish it with one shot lock. Hello, just wanna...
Thank you.
One shot, and he was on like 10 HP.
Alright.
Nice boss. Level 4. Are there any other ones? There aren't, and I don't think I can do this right now. How do you level up with these things again? This arena level? Fuck, completely forgot. Ah, these ones as well. These ones as well. I think these ones I give you another one, right? Yeah. Okay, so I have to get them as well. Oh wow. Don't have enough. This one. Arena level 8? What do we mean? Ah, I can already unlock them, but I can't wait. Whiskey ticket. You have to do these raises as well. Oh, and commando board. That's gonna be so annoying. Thinking what I should do. Ah, okay, so these ones just let you play even though you have a rank restriction. I get it. So I could only play it once right now. I get it. Well, then, I guess... Shit. Wrong menu. How do you... how do you leave this? Yeah, let me just go back here.